very creepy. Yeah, now you don't have to hear them scream. But be careful with your bomb count, that it doesn't get too low, which in this, almost every dungeon you get more bombs. In this room. Oh, yay, another key. Yeah, because of that. There are enemies like these, like I mentioned. And they are very, very annoying. They slow you down. Do not fall down because you need to go over here because there is more stuff to do. Is that dead end? Yeah, dead end. Now you go down here. Right. There's a chest over there, I think. Oh yeah, there's a chest over there. I need to grab that. So let's transform back into a human. And push it this way. This, but thought I would. Oh, no, can't. My wallet's too full. Oh. It's just a shortcut. Never mind then. Sometimes I wish this was a two-player game. A two-player game. So one could take care of the enemies while the other, you know, protects you. Come on. That was so close. Let's just quickly do this. You can use this with your iron boots, but it is kind of a pain. Because with your iron boots, you can't really run. That was actually kind of a waste. All right. No, do not want my dog eyes. Let's see, let's see. So it's the dungeon map. Oh, really? It was in the beginning of the room. Okay. So quickly get on this. And that. I'm not really used to doing this. Let's see. All right. I have to go below first to open that up. There's a chest over here. So, that piece, it might be. Let's see. Yep. We need one more to complete another heart container. Well, I really need some sand. Oh, that's right. Yeah. And we can go this way. And there's there's another hoe battle. For the soul, so for the poem, whatever you want us to say. And we only have two more to go. So yeah, at least we are making progress. Why do you use your head? Well, anyways. Let's look at the map. Boss is down there. It looks like we need to go this way. Again. So we go this way. Human real quick. Transform. You probably guys are wondering why am I freaking out? Well, because that is a Stalfos. And they are creepy and ugly. Very creepy. So you can do that. And then just blow it up. I could have blown it up the first time, but I don't know. I have full health now, which is good. We go this way. Oh, right. This is actually a puzzle. So if I remember correctly, hopefully I don't get this wrong. So Get your lantern out. Lantern. And so you do this one in the middle. And the one all the way to the right. Yes. Okay. And yeah. So that was actually pretty simple. Don't like the other ones because it won't work. Just make sure you do that one. And ooh, we are actually almost done with this section. Yep, and this one's going to be a little trickier, but hopefully I do not mess this up. So when we stop spinning, I got a hit in. That's good. Stay in the center and make sure you Z lock on them so you don't have to hold the Z button. And when they stop, try and ha! Gotcha! So they do this about 3 or 4 times, I think. Yeah. Gonna be no, I don't want this one because that would make it so much harder to see them. So yeah, I will do a part 2.